I wonder what we will find today. What's that over there? Let's take a closer look.
Coral grows in water all around the world. Many of the largest reefs are in tropical coastal waters, but they can be found on the seabed of the deep ocean and as far north as the coast of Scotland. Reefs develop when a single polyp attaches itself to the seabed. A single coral grows by making thousands of clones of itself. The reef keeps growing by adding more and more clones. Coral can also reproduce by releasing polyps into the water, which drift off and start new reefs elsewhere. When a coral reef develops, it not only benefits itself, but provides a vital habitat for other creatures.
Just like coral, we never stop growing. We are always learning new things and together, we have learnt lots of new well-being skills. These skills can help us in different situations that we face. That's why it is important that we learn how to cope with changes, find our inner drive, deal with loneliness, keep calm during times of stress, be adaptable. Think before we react. Be kind to others and stand up for those who need it. Deal with changes as we grow up. Understand emotions. Step out of our comfort zone. And work as part of a team. Remember, you'll continue developing as long as you keep on learning new skills.
Come on, Ruby. Let's go home.